A 2-year-old child is hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries after a reported self-inflicted gunshot wound in Lehigh County. It happened this morning on the 4100 block of Spring Mill Road in Whitehall Township. There's no word yet on how the child got hold of the weapon. The investigation is ongoing.